Who was responsible for the Christmas custom of kissing under the mistletoe? Was it A, druids, or B, witches, or could it be C, doctors? Stay with us to find out. So who exactly was responsible for the Christmas custom of kissing under the mistletoe? The answer is A, druids. They dedicated it to the goddess of love. This year, instead of giving flowers, why not give a bluebell wood for a less trivial Christmas? For other ideas, log on to our website or call 08708 505 500.